For millions of years, Earth was a hellscape, a ball of molten rock, too hot for water. Then, the first rain fell, but it didn't create life. It created the stage for life. It broke the planet's suffocating steam blanket, cooling the crust. It filled the basins, creating the very first oceans. It began eroding the rocks, pouring minerals into the water. This runoff enriched the seas with the chemical building blocks for life. The primordial soup was now ready.